A just and sustainable society ensures that current generations can fulfill their needs on our planet, but not at the expense of future generations having that same opportunity. To make sustainable future a reality, policymakers and politicians around the world should actively commit to achieving sustainable development goals and Agenda 2030. This includes a critical approach, recognizing what countries are doing well, but also, and more importantly, recognizing the areas they are struggling in and addressing the challenges to overcome them, especially important during national review processes. It also includes recognizing injustices of the past and making sure that least developed countries are also able to develop while reaching a sustainable future. As the UNU delegate from Slovenia, I see my role in bringing awareness to the young people of Europe so that the next generations of leaders, decision makers, and our citizens will recognize the importance of a sustainable and just future. By learning about sustainable development goals early on and from young people like myself, I hope that we can set a foundation for a sustainably minded community.